So I worked with Joel Schumacher, did four movies with Joel, and then I, Jay and I did the, we wrote The Breakup. And then I'd worked with Todd Phillips on The Hangover. And then I was working on a couple of other things that I was going to, that I was writing to direct. And then I get a call out of nowhere from my agent that said, hey, would you want to direct The Golden Tux at the time. Would you want to direct The Golden Tux at Screen Gems? I said, of course. So yeah, it's my favorite script ever. It was the first script I wrote. I love it. And we went and we did a reading. And Kevin and Josh were so good in the reading, and everybody at the table. We have a lot of the people who are in the movie were at the first reading, and were so funny. We're so lucky to have just such great talent. And everyone saw how funny it was, and they were like, "Let's greenlight this movie." I love Josh. I know Josh now for we met about 6 years ago at Factor's Deli, just on a general meeting. I've been a fan of his for a really long time, and I was so psyched to have him in this movie, and I've just loved working with him every minute. He's just such a professional, and he's so smart. He's done a lot of movies, and he's really been helpful to me as a first-time director, and that's something that I'm very open to with Kevin and Josh and Ken Howard and anybody who's willing to, you know, give any advice. I'm taking it because I just want the movie to be awesome. And Josh is just really fun. Jay Lavender and I always knew that this dance scene would be such an important moment in the movie, a moment of bonding between Doug and Jimmy. And it's the first moment that Doug does something in the movie that's actually fairly cool, the showing that he actually knows how to dance. And we knew that it had to be really good. So we hired Travis Wall, who was our amazing choreographer. And he came in and worked really hard with Kevin and Josh, choreographed the whole thing. They spent so much time practicing, rehearsing, so that when it came time to shoot it, they nailed it. Those guys nailed it. We had doubles in there dancing also, but I just watched a cut of the dancing and they only used the doubles for one shot. Such an amazing cast. The chemistry between these two guys are so amazing. Kaylee Cuoco was amazing. To see a fresh batch of comedians be insane and so disruptive and so crazy in what should be a normal world.